went to the website and were mightily surprised to find the actual cost wasn't quite as advertised. We'd forgotten airport taxes and also to be billed, but a bargain is the bargain, and begorra we were thrilled. Cheap flights, stands to Tralee. That isn't every airline offers flights for 50p. Dilly I
studying the website, we decided it was best to pay priority band so that we'd sit free abreast.
Free abreast, that's the best.
And of course we'd all have luggage, so that's an extra cost. And then we paid insurance in case our cases might get lost. Our cheap flights, it's obvious to see. There must be extra charges on the flight to 50p.
With all of the additions, we read the reams of small print of terms and conditions, and then we got the charge for using visa, which was drastic. That's how the feckin' is supposed to pay it down with heaven plastic. Cheap lights, we paid the feckin' fee, cause by now we were committed to the flights for 50p. Dilly-eyed, nine, someone's being dilled and it's us, so it is. No, I don't know if you tried looking Sanskrit on a map, but checking in at 5 a.m. is a fucking load of crap. It's a bad place if you tried to catch a train or underground, so taxi to the Arsenal is more than £100. Cheap lights, we should have gone by sea. There's no such fucking thing as a fucking flight for 50p. Then at last we reached the airport where we had to pay a fine. The feckin' feckers charged us cause we hadn't checked in online. And finally aboard the flight there's an extra class of tax, cause the feckin' feckers feckin' charge you the jacks. Cheap lights, I think you must agree. There's only feckin' gold chasing this flight for 50p.
Well, finally we landed and tried to shuffle up the aisle, but the steward sent us down to the back with never a hint of a smile.